God damn, that could have been the second best shot I've ever seen.